Hi everybody, my name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com, back with another tutorial. Today's tutorial is a tutorial on the Google Meet call timer extension. Google just released last week Google Meet to everyone outside of the G Suite world. They've set limits on those Google Meets. Those meetings can only be 60 minutes long. And so this timer is super helpful. It lets you know when you started and when your time runs out on that Google Meet, so you can end that meet and then start another meet. So what you would do is you would go to the chrome.google.com/webstore, search for Google Meet timer call. There's a couple of them that are in there. This one does not take any extra information from you. The other one says that they may be taking information. I prefer, especially because I'm in education, to keep everything safe and secure. I don't want anybody taking data. So I've added this to my Chrome browser. You can see it's right up here. I have a ton of other extensions, obviously. So we'll scroll over, we'll go to a meet. You should be familiar with this. It's meet.google.com. I'm going to join or start a new meeting. Click on this, we'll open it up. Once the meeting starts, I am going to mute that, and I'm actually gonna hide the camera. I'm gonna join now. You'll see there we are. What you'll see is right up here, the minute that we started the meet, is this little timer started going off. And what I can actually do is I can change the expected time limit for this meeting. I can put more than 70 minutes. I have not actually run a meet where it's been shut off at 60 minutes. I'm assuming that Google just has a threshold where the 60 minute mark, the meeting ends, and then everybody has to jump back in and do that. I can obviously turn this off and turn it back on, and then the timer will start again. Very simple, very easy to use, but those of you that are not in education or haven't been using the G Suite and are using the basically free version of Google Meet right now, this is going to be a lifesaver because you'll know when your Google Meet should end. Again, my name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. My goal is to save you time, energy, and frustration. If this video did any of those things for you, I would ask that you like, subscribe, and share wherever it's at the bottom. Again, if you're here, it's because you're helping kids most likely. I appreciate you. I love you, and I'm glad that you're here.